AP Showbiz Minute. Michael Avenatti, the lawyer for Stormy Daniels, has denied allegations of domestic violence after his arrest near his Los Angeles apartment. "I have never struck a woman," Avenatti told reporters Wednesday after being booked and posting $50,000 bail. Avenatti said he'd been an advocate for women's rights his entire career and is confident he'll be exonerated. Chris Stapleton won the most honours at the 2018 Country Music Association Awards and had the show's best performance, almost capping a perfect night. That was until Keith Urban surprisingly won the top prize, Entertainer of the Year, moments before the three-hour show wrapped Wednesday night. Urban's wife, Nicole Kidman, was in tears as the singer collected the award in Nashville. Idris Elba's daughter has been chosen as the Golden Globe ambassador to assist with a glitzy awards ceremony. The Hollywood Foreign Press Association announced Wednesday that 16-year-old Ihsan Elba will assume the ambassador title at the 76th annual Golden Globes Awards in January. This is Lizzie Knight with AP Showbiz Minute.